in Jerusalem that day. The soldiers tried to clear the narrow street, but the crowd pressed in to see the man condemned to die on Calvary. He was bleeding from a beating. There were stripes upon his back, and he wore a crown of thorns upon his head, and he bore with every step the scorn of those who cried out for his death. Down the Via Dolorosa, called the Way of Suffering, like a lamb came the Messiah across the key. They chose to walk the path of his love for you and me. Down the Via Dolorosa, all the way to Calvary.
There were three people in the crowd that kept saying Peter was one of Jesus' followers.